Hi, what's up, guys? It's Wilmer Valderrama. I play Carlos Madrigal. I'm from Dusk Till Dawn in this beautiful dusk evening in Austin, Texas, and I'm here to answer your questions. Hi, Dilmer Universe at Instagram, and yes, I did say Dilmer. Everyone started freaking out. There's two things, either when it was really cold or it was really hot. One scene when I was hitchhiking, like 95 degrees and 70% humidity, so it was super, super hot, and it was really hard to focus. And the other one was when I went to pick up the, the cargo. It was literally like 20 degrees, 15 degrees in the warehouse, and you throw ice on the ground and it wouldn't melt. It was so bad. So those two, I think the weathers were the ones that were the most difficult for us. Hey, Julie's there from Instagram. I'd probably say that Robert Rodriguez was one of the first ones to really inspire me to know that I had a place in this industry, that I had a place where I could be the hero myself. Back in 1994, 95, when I saw, Desperado and From Dusk Till Dawn, that's when I said to my dad, Dad, one day I'm gonna be part of that universe. I'm gonna be part of that Robert Rodriguez world. So he's a big inspiration and a big mentor to me, and now a really close friend. Hey, Gem Hologram from Facebook. There's a scene where I'm in the pickup truck with this young boy. I didn't wanna attack him like regular vampires. So all of a sudden I said, well, I'm a snake, how do I do it? So then I did this movement where I just kinda looked around and prayed, and then all of a sudden, I went in like a snake. I see Robert getting out of the truck and I go, oh my God, that was lame. He comes over to the window and goes, hey, that thing you did with your neck there. And I'm like, yeah, I know, I'm just trying things, man. And he goes, yeah, I was kind of badass, man. Do that again, Midnight Hype on Instagram. The funniest thing that happened, we have these contact lenses, right, that makes us look like we turn into the culebra. When you blink hard enough, the eyeball kind of just, twists a little bit. So sometimes it'll go either that way or that way. So sometimes we'll look at the other character and the eye will be like twisted. It look like your eyes are just like lazy and going in different directions. And it's, we can never get to a take like that. Thank you so much, guys, for your questions. I really appreciate it. To all my beautiful and amazing fans and all the fans of From Dusk Till Dawn. I cannot wait for you guys to see the return of From Dusk Till Dawn season 2. It's gonna blow your mind. For all those questions that I didn't get to, check out my Twitter, my Facebook, and my Instagram. I'm going to be answering a bunch of extra ones.